god, Blackpink has a new comeback. And yeah, I will react to the new single, How You Like That. But first, I'm going to listen to Sour Candy at first. I actually haven't listened to it. So I'm going to react to that at first and then to How You Like That. Yeah, and guys, I know this is not so important, but Jennie looked so amazing in one picture. You will see right now which picture I mean. And yeah, she had like this really cool fire makeup in like neon pink, and I wanted to recreate this look, but it's like really really late, so I can only do the reaction video to the music video. And yeah, later I will try to do, because I'm not a makeup professional artist, I'm not at all, I'm just joking around. I will try to do that. And yeah. So I also wanted, yeah, this is the reason why I showed you this picture, is that I have something similar like on. I tried to recreate it already. So yeah, this necklace here, it's like a fire choker. I have that from Dollskill. I will link that down below. And yeah, I have a neon top in pink. And yeah, I will also link that down below. And I did like a neon eye look. Yeah, nothing that special, but still, I wanted to have like this cool vibe that she had. Yeah, so I'm going to react to it now. I'm sorry. I talk like a lot. It's also really late, so sorry if I'm like a little tired and speak like not that well today. Yeah, so I'm so excited. I can't. The last, yeah, it was 1 year ago that they had a comeback, and like I'm like so excited right now. And yeah. What did I want to say? Thank you so much. You found my channel. That means so much to me. You have literally no idea. And it would mean a lot to me if you comment down below what you think about the music video. Also leave a like there, only if you want to, of course. And hit the subscribe button. Yeah, and now I'm going to react to it. I'm so excited. Oh, I have high hopes. So let's go. Like I said, guys, first I'm going to listen to Sour Candy, and this is also actually my first reaction video. So yeah, I'm like really excited right now. Let's go. Also, I'm watching on my laptop, and I will link that case down below if you're interested. Something interesting. Sorry. So sweet till you're all angry, yeah. Sour candy, yeah, 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 yeah. I'm super psycho, make you crazy when I turn the lights low. Sour candy, yeah, 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 yeah. I'm sweet till you're all angry, yeah. No, I'm awful. I'm awful. Lady Gaga. I kind of like this part. It's like a crazy. I haven't expected something like this. I don't know why. It's different than what I expected. It's really interesting. I really haven't heard something like this before. I kinda like it actually. It's a cute song. I'm super excited.
took a bite, some sour candy. Took a bite, some sour candy. Took a bite, some sour candy. Took a bite, sour candy.
Aw, it's a cute song. I don't know why I think it's cute. Yeah, so I actually have to get used to it to actually love it. Yeah, also with Ariana Grande, her song Focus, like I needed my time to really, really love it. So yeah, I'm surprised actually. Also, it was like really, really short. It was like 2 minutes and 38 seconds. That's like a fast song. Interesting. Okay. So that was my first reaction video ever. No, actually I'm really excited right now, even more, because I can react to How You Like That. Yeah, so for me a music video is still something else. I'm like the visual type. I love when I see, yeah, I think you know exactly what I mean. And yeah, I can react to that. So yeah, I don't know what to say. Sorry, it's so late. I'm not allowed to scream. My neighbors are sleeping. So guys, now you're going to see my reaction to How You Like That, and I'm like already excited. But first, I want to tease us a little with the teasers. Oh my god, I'm so excited already. The first one already looks like really, really cool. So let's go. Oh, they look like dolls.
How you like that?
I'm already dying here, okay? So cool! Yeah, I like it. Oh my god, okay, okay, that's the first one. I really love how they tease their fans. It's like, I don't know, I love it. And this is the second one. I already think I cannot watch the MV. I love it. Okay, you can call me crazy, but I love the concept. Oh my god, when I first saw the pictures, I even have a TikTok where I was like, ooh! Yeah. Oh my god, I'm so happy right now. I cannot scream because the neighbors will think, I don't know, somebody dies or something. No, yeah, I actually die when I watch something like this. No, I'm kidding. But oh, okay, okay, okay. Now is the music video. Sorry, this is like so stupid for you. I'm really sorry. I'm a big fangirl here. Yeah, never mind. So now is the music video. Oh my god. Okay, it starts now. Okay, do it full screen. Uh-huh. Oh. Does it work? What? Ah, it does. Looks like another person. Oh, sorry. I I'm not shook. No, I'm actually not overreacting. I love them, okay? They're outfits are like so new and unique and cool. Yeah, please like, give it to me. I love. It's not like Pink without Lisa rapping and Jennie too. Yeah. I love what she wears. She's so exciting, like, she's on fire. I think I died. It's a whole vibe. Like, they usually do it like that. Still, I'm shocked. I don't know. I love this more than Sour Candy. This is so... Ah, it's fire. This song is fire. Yeah. Like, they can hear me, huh? This is crazy. Yes, but no, don't end, please, no. What? That was it? Oh my god. Also, I love the font. Oh my god, this How You Like That in pink. And yeah, of course, Blackpink. Also, I just realized that I'm wearing like Blackpink. Moana, yeah. I'm sorry. Oh my god. Oh god. Okay, but can we just talk? Yeah. I will look at you. I only can imagine this at the concert. I want to see one concert of them. What? Did I say one? I want my whole lifetime to be able to see them and listen to them. I lost the dress from Jenny. Like, what the heck? And she looks like the queen. She looks like a phoenix. She looks like a lot. I love it. I don't like it. I love it. Sorry, I'm like a 5-year-old. It's like really late and I'm just screaming like... Also, Lisa is my bias. I love her so much. And Rose in her black swan dress. Yeah, I'm also an ARMY. I love BTS. You think they cannot be better, but they like go up and up and up. They make me so happy, it's like ridiculous. It's like the new doo-doo-doo. Okay, good night, people. No, they actually killed me. I just have one question. Where are these cool outfits? Never mind. They slave. And their outfits were cool. I'm not saying anything. Sorry. It's just sometimes, you know, in the teasers, they are like showing something and then it's not there. But maybe in the next song, you know. I will just wait. Oh, God. I don't know what to say. I'm so happy. I can't. This will be on my playlist like 24 hours. Oh my God. Yeah, like I said, I'm like so excited for the new comeback. I don't know, it means new tours. Okay. Of course, we have this virus right now, it's not possible, but you know, a new era is like exciting for fans. And okay. Well, maybe I should end this video. Thank you so much. You saw my reaction. I hope I entertained you a little bit with my. Yeah. Sorry, it's just. I love them. So, yeah. Okay. Thank you guys. Sorry I overreacted. Yeah, I love you all and thank you. Bye.